On September 11th, 2001, the United States of America was suddenly attacked by the terrorist organization known as Al-Qaeda. Over 2,000 people would lose their lives in the attacks, and the event would become the most infamous and deadly terrorist attack in history. Despite the terrible truth of the events, Americans still come together in solidarity to remember all of those we lost that day and ensure their memory is never forgotten.